I stand before you today and say with complete sincerity that I am number one. Make out with the spokesmodel.
Three-time winner. Coolest dude ever.
Look, y'all. I just got nominated for a Dirty Award.
Merely, let me see that. Time-sensitive material. Mine said that as well. Dear occupant, that matches up.
Meatwad, I'm proud of you, man. See, you can do anything you want if you put your mind to it.
Except be cool.
Look, Frydock, you got a letter.
Well, looky, looky. According to this, I'm a judge for this year's Duty Award. So I get to decide who's cooler between the two of you.
Oh.
Cool. It's a state of mind.
Where did you get that?
Jay, you better watch it. It's cool to be nice. You know what's also cool? It's cool to have responsibility.
Someone else seems to disagree.
Meatwad sucks is the nerve of Carl. I just helped him wax his buttocks and backside.
How'd he get there in the first place?
I don't know, but I do know that's Carl's opinion.
You know, a cool person would own up to the fact that they might have done it themselves.
Yeah, I knew this day would come. You want to learn from the master.
How did you know that?
No. You are banging your head because you're going to wake the dead.
Frylock said it's cool to have responsibilities.
You crush responsibilities like Angus Young at Donington. 1, 2, 1, 2. Follow my lead.
I'm stopping.
1, 2.
A man.
You are in control.
Yeah.
Tie 5 of these around your leg.
Boom, chicka boom, boom.
No, you say sweet nectar when something good happens.
I color-coded these. You wrap it like so no one can see the flesh tundra beneath, because it's covered up with rebellion. These pockets and zippers, they're for show, they're not for go. And when the valet says, you ain't supposed to self-park, you open the pocket and you pull out this.
I know that move! But you're not doing nothing.
See how she's craving me to stay seated and not touch her at all. Go to ATM, give me 400 more bucks, and you just may have earned your diploma.
Boom, chicka boom, boom!
No, you say sweet nectar. Remember the fundamentals.
I sure hope I win that duty award.
What are you jags looking at? Probably never saw anything as cool as me.
I'm not the judge for the duty awards, okay?
What about the letter?
It said dear occupant and there was no hologram.
It's just some mail order scam.
Tell it to the hand, man. So get off my case and get off my cloud.
They want you to show up for these awards so they can sell you some condos in Nevada.
I'll see you squares at the duties. Frickin' skate. Carl, you're here to cheer me on. Thanks, man.
I'm here, Shake, because I'm nominated. This is all just a scam to sell us a condo, right?
But you look cool.
I know I'm cool as hell.
Hey, welcome dudes and dudettes. Are you ready for the award for the coolest dude ever?
Whatevs!
Take a look at these lovely townhomes in lush Salt Lake, Nevada. And you say, wait a minute, cool guy. Isn't that where they tested all those nuclear warheads? But there's no scientific evidence linking recent radiation to giant mantle-dwelling fangworms. Sound cool?
Did you see the flyer? They had slot machines in there and girls that were smiling as they got out of a pool. And I don't see no pool.
I see a fool. Super uncool. It hurts.
Is everything cool?
I seen the flyer, and I don't see no slots, and I don't see no sluts.
Go check out this spacious basement really quick. I mean, really, really quick.
What's this?
I'm gonna go get everyone some hummus.